Welcome to Orth Plays Baldur's Gate. When last we left off, we had finished exploring the Firewine Bridge ruins. Oh, also, last time I said I messed up a couple words, but I'm pretty sure you can figure out what I meant when I called that one halfling a kobold. And directly south of here is Firewine Bridge.
Orders.
Why did we just do that?
Someone named Melium is evil.
I'm on it. You have my attention.
You're a clear fellow.
That is a zombie. And of course, zombies are not evil, for they are mindless.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Whatever I need.
What you want?
What are you
orders? I punch.
They wish my ear as directed.
Yep.
You need
less
pump,
more fight. Go for the eyes, boy.
All right.
Go for
I
the eyes.
I'm gone.
Whoops. Emma had her short sword equipped and not her bow.
You have
cool
bunch. You're a queer fellow. My blade will cut you down to size.
Orders? Got it.
That is not Melium.
My friend.
Hello, ass. This whole curve is one side of this impassable ridge here. Get over there either. A couple.
Whatever they need.
What you want?
What are
you point. My bunch.
So they are not all indoors here.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Clangeton's might.
This is why it's called Firewine Bridge, because there is a bridge here.
You have my attention.
Hello there.
that is the story behind the Ghost Knights and Firewine.
Orders?
I wish my
yep.
ear.
You need
let's
only
talk ask. For fight.
For right.
So far, it appears that all the commandos are in. Most of those indoors are commandos.
You have my attention. Here I come, and the hells come with me.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Go for the eyes, boo. Go for the eyes.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Here I come, and the hells come with me. I'm listening. I'll handle it.
Zombie skeletons, a bard named Poe. No Meliam yet.
You have my attention.
Yes.
Here's Meliam. I could suck up, insult him, or be randomly unfriendly. Of those three choices, I'll pick this one. Insult him or suck up. Oh well. He is evil because he is belligerent and eager to spill blood. That makes sense. But I, of course, am not. And thus he walks away.
Thank you.
this is the entrance to Firewine Bridge Ruins by that door we found inside. So yeah, that's what that door means. Might be able to reach there, but not from where we've explored now. What's this way? Can we get this way? We can get closer anyway.
Gonna drag you under when I'm done.
We could tell her to leave, but that does not seem like it would go well, even compared to what will happen if we do this. That dispel magic ability of yours looks really is seriously awesome. Longsword, two emeralds, and a Chazo gem, and a Zeos gem. So that's what he has. Nothing more interesting than gems, unfortunately. And yeah, no way to save Cursor. You can just leave her to her probable fate, or insist she say the word right then and be there to deal with Kirk. Two bad choices, which, from her perspective, are like Liam Morton's fork, say the name now or say the name soon. And die either way.
ears.
Let's talk
about
fight.
What you want? Whatever they
mean. A war dog.
I'm on it.
Or a pack of them, unsurprisingly. Oh, I can also loot Cursor.
Here I come. The hells come with me.
And yeah. Would have saved her if I could have, but no point in leaving her stuff to rot now.
My blade will cut you down to size.
I'm listening. You have my attention. I'll handle it.
A protection score. Garak's inventory is full. My lore is still zero and will stay that way for a long time because my intelligence is 8 and I am not a class that gets any particular lore bonus. Oh, she can wear that, right. In fact, most of my characters aren't wearing necklaces. Wait, yeah, I want to see what I can open up by exiting this map to the west.
Yes, sir.
Unfortunately, thanks to pathfinding, is going to take a little while. Because yeah, we all need to be there to exit the map. Almost certainly not actually the mightiest of ogre mages, but he might be, with his buffs running, the mightiest I'll meet in this game. And now we head back across the bridge. Past Poe again, and then we should really go to somewhere that has a store and sell some things and buy more sling bullets. Let me make sure no one's carrying extra sling bullets. No, they are not. Lots of arrows. Some robes, no sling bullets. And here we are. Firewine Bridge.
Got it.
explore this unnamed map first anyway, and exit it to the north when I do.
You have my attention.
They don't believe we're that close to being out of sling bullets. Our game, Billy Dribben, Eoin Galtraber, two ogres, an ogrelon, and an ogre berserker are all evil. Well, that sounds like a rather ominous lot, doesn't it?
Got it.
And here's one of them already.
They wish my ear?
Yep.
Oh,
I'll handle it.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Hobgoblin elite. Poison arrows. Kill that one first. Or second, as it is now too late to kill that one first.
Whatever they need.
And yeah, there are enough enemies now to definitely cast.
You need only ask.
A spell or two.
You point, full plate, and fucking steel.
Don't worry, Hobgoblin, I have no plans for sparing anyone in this bunch.
Orders?
Less talk, more fight!
What are you
need? I care not.
Glangeddon's might be with us.
They wish my ear?
Any more than you seem to have spared that person against the tree. Okay, problem. Against a bunch of ogres and hobgoblins at this level. So let me check. We got any hill? That's a no. And another. Well.
I'll handle it.
She can't identify that robe, but Garrick,
with joy, sir,
presumably can with a spell, if not with his eyes, when he's here. Knave's robe. Lot of scrolls. But just now he can just hold on to them. And Colestray, which I remember they both already know. But he can stack.
I'm listening.
Labeled oil of speed, but oddly murky. Yeah, it's cursed.
You have my attention.
And I hear a bear. Don't want to get too close to that. Which means I don't want to go that way. Yeah, let's rest. We all need healing after the Firewine ruins. More than we've yet gotten. And nothing interrupted us.
You need only ask.
That is good. Ogres, but this map still has Eoin Galtrup here, and Drebin, and whatever those others were. So, do not stop singing yet. Oh, it also has a dire wolf.
Whatever they need.
What you want?
What area you
point?
I punch.
Oh, it's not evil, but it's unfriendly.
Camaraderie, adventure, and steel on steel. The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
Whoa, now that was a stinker.
whatever they need. You're a queer fellow.
Aye, punch.
Bandits.
You've got something coming, pal. Just you wait.
For right. They wish my ear. What you want?
You need
less
only
talks, more fight.
My blade will cut you down to size. Yep.
You need something.
Whatever they need.
I care not.
Whatever you need.
You have my attention.
For right.
Fight. But I can scalp these bandits. Oh, I don't think I looked at this potion earlier. Now using magical arrows. Okay. No point at all in holding on to them and not using them. And I'm also going to ask Dinahur to carry those scalps now. Because, yeah. Too much room. If you choose that you may take money, but life is sacred, dialogue option there. He doesn't attack you, but does, in fact, automatically take all your money. So, yeah, I wonder if anyone has ever done that.
Point.
You need
all the might be with us.
Got it.
Less talk, more fight. Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
What you want? My blade will cut you down to size.
Yes, at this point, looting during battle is easier than looking for where we left the bodies after the battle.
Vengeance might be with us.
When fighting these kobolds, that is. There are still many enemies who that would not apply to.
I'll handle it.
Yezlik is nearly out of sling bullets, so actually he's going to switch to using his hammer right now so Dinahur can use those sling bullets.
listening.
2 points.
What are you?
Whatever they need.
Wolves. No question of looting their bodies. Guy yelling for help, and that is an expert.
Let's talk more of
my ass. They wish my ear.
Well, you're blocking me from getting to the one I was trying to attack, you dolt. Supposed to do that before going to the Nashka mines. Also, there weren't actually any experts in the Nashka mines. But rescuing the cow does get us one reputation. So that's good.
We do good. This is my clan war.
Your clan regularly rescued cows long ago.
You have my attention.
Why did we just do that?
Garrick does not believe in rescuing cows. Cows can fend for themselves as far as he is concerned.
Let's talk
what
more
do you want? Whatever they need. Do they wish my ear?
More ogre.
Go for the ice, Boo! Go for the ice!
As directed.
You need only ask.
Near
want some?
They're called? I cannot.
You need something?
I need a your point, squeaky wheel.
You're a queer fellow.
Whatever they need. They wish my ear. As directed.
Okay, berserkers still hit hard.
Orders? I'll handle it.
She already knows that spell. Garrick might not, let's see. Garrick does.
I'm listening.
This house looks abandoned, and yet its owner is right by it.
Let's talk more.
What do you want?
They're called.
Clan Geddon's might be with us. Clan Geddon's might be with us.
Right, when we're done with this map, we're going to be exiting it to the north. But whatever is or isn't actually visible north of us, we're going to a civilized area to buy new sling bullets.
Cool!
Yep, whatever they
and
need.
Sell things. And that looks like a half-ogre or an ogrelon, but he has a name. What sort of a name? I don't know how much of a name Aug is, but...
hungry. Be mad.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Yes, with Godspeed.
I'm listening.
You point
here,
I wish my ear.
Here I come, and the hells come with me.
So,
let's talk, Ricky. We'll get stuck.
Iron is having the same problem as the iron elsewhere, but unlike blacksmiths in cities, his response to this is to rob and kill people.
You're a queer fellow.
For Geddon's might be with us.
But he won't be doing that anymore.
Got it.
Scalp Og, but not any of the others. She identify this two-handed sword, she cannot. But she can take those arrows from Garrick. And then Garrick can knit the two-handed sword plus one. So that also is to be sold, and we are almost completely out of space now. So
orders.
Hopefully we will get to town soon, though I am going to finish exploring this map first. But yeah, it is weird that we can not scalp Erg's companions, who were also bandits. Ah, it's another ogre.
Whatever they
what
need.
You want?
Cool. Here I come. Question in the hell's come with
basic sulfur ring. And not pick up the basic gold ring. Bloodstone ring, I can't remember, but, well, I think I have one empty slot on someone. Yes, Steiner. And now,
my attention.
All our slots are completely full. So, We'll see if we need to discard more before we get to Baragust to sell things. Well, that's not a good sign. Ah.
Orders?
Your point.
Orders.
Yes. They wish my ear.
There is an aggressive ogre mage.
They're called.
Go my for the eyes.
Will cut you down
go
to
for
size.
The eyes.
As for us.
Who, fortunately, is not running shield, just ghost armor. And there's someone named Sprat.
I'm listening.
And the ogre mage is dead.
Got it.
And there's a scroll, a flame arrow. Well, I'll talk to Sprat first, just in case he wanders off. Okay. Now, she can't learn Flame Arrow because it's Conjuration. And Garrick can wear that necklace. And can Garrick learn Flame Arrow? Yes, he can. He is unlikely to ever cast it, but he can learn it. Go to Baragust. Ah, yeah, that is absolutely worth going to. Later.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
Enemy sighted. Aghast.
Whatever they need.
I cannot.
I am at your service.
They wish my ear.
You're a clear player.
More fight!
And it looks like actually just one guy.
Orders? I'm on it.
So yeah. Then with that, back on our way to Baragust. Here we are, and now we will wrap up this video. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.